So here we have a well that was dug with an excavator. I believe the bucket was 24-inch bucket, which is, this is a 24-inch pipe. We had to scrape the sides a little bit, but all that we did was basically dug a straight trench that was about 14-15 feet deep, and then stood up this pipe inside of it. Now at the bottom of the pipe, it pretty much looks like this on the other end, and I just drilled holes in here every couple of inches, stood up the pipe, put it in the ground, put some river rock at the bottom where those holes were, and that was it. Within 2 hours, this thing filled up, I don't know, maybe 70, 80 gallons of water. It is disconnected now because I'm winterizing it. There's water in there. You can actually see it. I don't want this cast iron to break because it is November and it's going to get cold here soon. But this is a really simple design. Cost me about $800. And that's with having my neighbor come out. This took about no more than 4 hours. And like I said, $800. It produces me water. So I'm staying in that RV a lot of the times when I was working on the farm and not having any kind of water, always having to drive out 30, 40 minutes to get some fresh water or take a shower. With this, I can fill my RV back up and do what I need to do. But here it is. A well under $1,000, and that's including all the equipment and hoses.